Kaya nga, our president is in Malacanang, won the presidency in Malacanang. So tingin mo, bakit hindi nagka-translate yung mga advocacy mo, katulad ng mga advocacy mo na, you know, parang spread, parang maging palaganapin yung pagiging sports-minded, sports-oriented, so i-develop yung pagiging athletic para maging productive citizens ng country. Bakit nalulilong yung mga kapalaan natin sa tropa?
Well, for me kasi, it's kulang ang mga sports program in the Philippines. Actually, kasi for me, sports program will help distract these kids na magiging busy sila. Kasi pag wala silang ginagawa, dun sila napapatambay, dun sila napapa-get into trouble.
Yes.
So, probably the more sports program it is, kami ang saying na hindi lang basketball, try natin iba-ibang sports. Malay natin, magustuhan nila, maging magaling sila doon, and they keep busy. At least kahit pa paano makabawas sa problema natin.
Okay, maraming
thank you.